content. Nomadic hippie.
Nomadic hippie.
Okay.
Add contact to your channel, Nomadic hippie.
Welcome everybody to another fantastic vlog. Today coming to you from, well, Walt Disney World, Magic Kingdom, on a Thanksgiving Thursday. You guys look behind me. Look at that. Where'd it go? There it is. Look at the tree. How amazing is that? So I'm going to go ahead, walk around, show you guys what it's like to come here on an actual holiday. That should be pretty fun, right? What are the crowds like? Well, let's go find out. I don't plan on spending all day here, just an hour or two. I figured I'd bring the camera along. Come on, join me. Oh, even though it's just Thanksgiving, the Christmas spirit is strong here at the Magic Kingdom. Oh my God, there's a parade coming. A parade! Oh my God, it's the man himself. It's the man. Santa. Hello.
Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you all for being so good this year. Don't forget to break the 11.
Okay, hopefully my camera captured that, but doesn't that just get you in the spirit? Doesn't it? It makes you feel good. Anyway, let's go check out what else there is. I'm surprised they actually had a parade. It was nice. Well, I do have to say, the crowds are actually pretty large. They're not that small. Granted, it is a holiday. It is Thanksgiving. But what is this line for? This is a line. Is this for the partner statue photo? I think it is. I think this line is so you could take your picture in front of the Mickey and Walt statue. Or, nope, it veers off. What is it going off? This line is for this photo op. I mean, there's nothing like a holiday photo at the Magic Kingdom. Pretty sweet. This right here is the shot though. This is the shot. The new paint job on the castle is extremely bright in this Florida sun. Would you look at those blue panels up there with that gold? It's going to take some time for the Florida sun to wear those colors down, but at the moment, wow, that is just glittery shiny. And I mean from all angles. Would you guys look at that? It's just a beautiful day here in Florida. A beautiful Thanksgiving. Well, my main reason for coming to the park today was just to see what the crowds were like on an actual holiday, like Thanksgiving. I might even do this on Christmas Day. I'm not sure. Uh-oh, there's Sam the Eagle. Sam. Hey, Sam. Oh, he's aggravated. What's he doing? Hey, okay, hey. Hey, Sam. Look at that. It's Sam the Eagle. But the only reason I stopped in was to see this stuff and Sam because he's pretty awesome. You know, pretty soon we're gonna have a new statue within this place. A new animatronic. President Joe Biden will be in there soon. It's gonna be nice. I'll finally step foot back in that place. It's awesome. But anyway, my main goal today was to go on the Haunted Mansion. That's my goal. So let's head over there, shall we? Come on, you can come with me. You can come with me. Come on. No. Don't turn. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, the crowds by the Haunted Mansion are strong today. Okay, this is odd. The rivers of America, have you ever seen them drained? There's no Mark Twain down there today, but you do get to see the track. This is kind of awesome. But the place is totally... There's no more water in the river. So this is the line for the Haunted Mansion. It stretches pretty far back. Well, this is what I came here for. This is what I came here for. Okay, this is actually not what I came here for. Not to stand in lines. Look at this. It is going on and on and on. And on. Social distancing here is, it's not happening. Maybe it just looks this way because there are social distancing markers and it just stretches out, but it just seems like a lot of people to me. This is definitely a mind blower though. Would you guys look at the rivers of America? I don't think in my entire life, and I come to Disney a lot, I mean, I basically live here, I've never seen it empty. Okay, this is kind of cool over here at the Country Bear Jamboree, though. Look who's up there on top, waving to the crowd, waving to the audience, saying, come on in, watch us sing, watch us dance. Seems extremely happy. Hello. How are you doing?
There's a lot of...
Happy holidays. It doesn't make you feel more festive than that, right? He tried. He was trying to lure us in, though. I'm on a mission to get on an attraction, not a theater. I don't want to sit in a theater. I want to ride a ride. And it is definitely hot enough. Oh, it's plenty hot enough to do this, but I want an indoor, basically air-conditioned ride. And I'm almost there. And I think the best way to start my adventure and get on a nice indoor ride since, well, Haunted Mansion is... It's almost time. Only about 2,000 people to get through. And now the line dance begins. Ooh, it's getting dark. Time. I thought that was my boat. It wasn't. Just to get out of the house. Actually, when I never even remember today was Thanksgiving. So this was a nice little surprise. Thanksgiving Day on Pirates of the Caribbean. And now it's gift shop time. Would you guys look at this stuff? Help us protect the magic. Please limit holding products. Well, I don't plan on touching you, Mickey. I don't plan on touching you. There we go, Captain. There we go, Captain Jack. Yeah, definitely some decent pirate shirts. Well, at least I reached one goal. I rode one ride, and it's time to get out of here. I'm gonna go over to a friend's house, have some Thanksgiving food. Still wish I could have gotten Haunted Mansion, but that's not gonna happen today. Maybe next time I come home. I don't normally come to Disney anymore, at least the Magic Kingdom. Mostly it's Universal Island or Epcot, but rarely come here. And it's nice to at least just step foot in the park, even if it's like for a 40-minute wait in a line, and then time to get out. All right, guys, let's head on out, and I'll see you back at the car, where we will end this amazing daily, almost daily vlog. This is something totally different. This is something you'd hardly ever see. Normally, there's like 500 or 600 of these little baby buggy things outside of an attraction. Due to, well, what's going on in the world, this is all you get. Well, I may have to come back later tonight after leaving my friend's house for some amazing dinner, because it looks like the Jingle Cruise is happening right now. And the best way to experience the Jingle Cruise is after dark, because the jungle is filled with crazy Christmas creatures. Plus, the line looks actually pretty long right now. Wow, it looks like Skipper's Canteen is open for business. World famous. World famous jungle cuisine. But dang it, why did people have to invite me over for dinner? Wow, look at these awesome face masks they got. They got Goofy. Oh, that's a Mickey. It's Goofy. Uh-oh, Baby Yoda? A Baby Yoda face cloth? Ooh, that is cool. If I knew a Star Wars fan, I'd probably get it for him. Damn. Wow. Wow. I just don't want to leave. I gotta go eat a ham. Such is life. Oh man. Yeah, definitely don't want to leave. Look at that view. Would you guys look at that? Let's go get on the boat. I'm ready. You know what? I don't know why I was just recording, but I took the boat over here. You know what? I think I'm going to take the monorail. It's been a long time since I've been on the monorail. And this could be actually the shortest line anywhere on Disney property. Here comes the monorail. Oh my God, is that a sight for sore eyes? Look at this, guys. I got a whole seat to myself. I got a whole cart to myself. This is nice. Oh, it's been so long. Been so long since I've been on this thing. These things are normally bigger, but they did put up this shield thing back here. Hard, but I think the cart next to me, no, there's somebody in there, but they're way over there. Yeah, so the monorail is definitely a pretty safe form of transportation today. I like it. Lord, lordy, lordy, we're on our way by monorail station.
Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Express.
Until next time.
Transportation and ticket center. For those of you standing.
you guys might see something fantastic. A monorail passing going the other direction in just a second. This never happens. Oh, this never happens. Here she comes, monorail number two. Woo! Looks like we are flying. Okay, now my thoughts on today. While I was in line for the Pirates of the Caribbean, there was a family of about seven people. I'm not saying anything bad about any in particular people, but masks, well, they weren't wearing them. That was the issue. They were down. Everybody around them was wearing, because it's, you have to wear them like this. And people were ruckus while we were standing in line. And some of the girls in that group were like, I just can't deal with this, I can't deal with it. And they started a big ruckus, and I was going to record it, and I didn't. But yeah, you're going to have to deal with people like that. Disney family. It was other guests standing in line that had to deal with them. So Disney, you need to step it up a little bit if you're going to enforce these rules and regulations. But so far, that was the only incident I've seen today. And would I come back? Nah, I don't think I'm coming back. And, even though I live here, I think I'm sticking with Universal until all this stuff is over with. I've never seen anything like that on Universal property. So, yeah. But anyway, had fun, had a great time. Now I'm gonna go grab.
They will be closing in a moment. Thank you.
They're close.
This monorail offers express service to the Magic Kingdom. If you're traveling to Disney's Contemporary or Grand Floridian Resorts, please exit at this time. Separate monorails from this station.
Anytime now. Anytime, door.
Please ask a monorail host or hostess. As you board, please offer available seating to those needing special assistance.
Oh, come if on. Standing, I'm already a board. Oh, we're backing up. We're backing up.
Clear of the doors. The monorail will depart momentarily for the Magic Kingdom.
I just left the Magic Kingdom. Just open up. I don't want to go back. I don't want to go back. Come on, Star Trek doors. Let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to collect your belongings and take them to
home. Okay, now the journey begins. The journey to find the car. And because it's not my car and I forget what it looks like, this should definitely be fun. I don't know where to go. So I drove the company car down here, but I drove a company car that I rarely drive, and I forget what it looks like. And there's probably, I don't know, 1 million cars here today, at least. Ooh, I'm going to squeeze through. It's going to take me an hour. It's going to take me an hour to find the car. Ellie, oh God. Maybe if I hold you guys way up high, you guys can see it. Do you see the car? Do you see what car I'm driving? You guys know about what it looks like as much as I do. I have no idea what it looks like. The one thing that's going to help me is I know I'm in Peter Pan. And right now, I'm in Aladdin. So I'm in Peter Pan 214, I believe. And because Peter Pan can fly, he's probably way, 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 way back here. Well, I must be getting close to Neverland. Because Neverland is protected by alligators and snakes. And the world famous Disney moats. Okay, it looks like we made it. We're in Peter Pan. All right, so now nothing left to do but find the car. Okay, Peter Pan, I hope you sprinkled some pixie dust on my car so I can find it. Let's start heading down the aisles. Most people, you know what they do? They take photos of their parking spots. Me? Nope. Doesn't happen. Well, I think I see it down here. And that's about time to end this video. I'm getting hungry. I should have probably eaten a Skipper's. Man, what a day. I didn't even, honestly, guys, I didn't know it was Thanksgiving. Didn't know. and you wouldn't be able to tell when inside. Pretty nice. Will I step foot, like I said before, on Disney property? Not any of the parks. I think I'm going to avoid the parks until all this craziness is over and stick with Universal. I'm not saying I won't step foot on Disney property. I'll probably go to Disney Springs periodically. Maybe Epcot. But the big major parks like Magic Kingdom, Hollywood Studios, Animal Kingdom. Yeah, I think I'm going to avoid those for a while. Maybe just Epcot, Disney Springs, and a lot of Universal. Because people just don't abide by the rules. Just the way it goes. Anyway, guys, until the next time, I love you all. Thanks for tuning in. And I'll see you guys from the Magic Kingdom parking lot on the next one. Until then, I must get in this vehicle. I found it. Peace out, everybody.